The horseworm and the cricket have a parasitoid relationship because the cricket always dies. Every worm needs to find a cricket. Or else. The cricket needs to commit suicide. The worm makes the cricket go towards the water. The cricket takes its final breath and jumps.